1 minute. Stay tight.
God.
Thank you.
Were being anti-American earlier this week when they chose.
Maybe if I could start with Raptor Slicer to point a thing.
Watch for ambushes. These things are hunting us. each other, or we'll never make it.
Sure.
Mate, because I might not be the absolute gamer of the gamer of this game. I'm like 10 years late to this game. How do I turn off my mic?
I don't think that's an option outside of unplugging your mic. That being said, though, communication is sort of critical to this game, so it is nice to actually have someone on the other side.
But what if? What if?
How to play? Can you tell me that?
Exactly. How to play? Complete the objectives, don't die all the time.
Okay, I want to let you know, we were humans last game with some poor person to death, I guess we panicked. But it worked. Do we punch? Do we punch? We win?
Okay, hold on. Who am I talking to, just so, because I have some suspicions here as to who I'm talking to.
Okay, so I'm Caprice, and that is Minty the Tumbler.
Okay.
We were the people that things we bro time, you know, bros.
You better be streaming right now.
Did I see your name Carlos? Can I call you Koala?
I think his name's Kalos.
Oh,
but
Carlos?
I don't know. Kolo, yeah, that's what I meant.
Okay, Faber, teach me how to video game, because I'm 10 years late to this game.
Are you playing on mouse and keyboard, or are you using a controller?
Mouse and keyboard, chief.
Mouse and keyboard. Alright, I'm not familiar with the mouse and keyboard setup. I know that spacebar is your
that
alt
means
fire.
I'm going to die.
Probably.
Damn it, you're not helping, you're meant to encourage me, you're not encouraging.
Don't you have, like, an options tab to look at controls? Is that not a thing?
Do we? Do we?
No.
We came here earlier screaming. Left. And then we're conveniently back in the same group of people, sadly. And then they know that we totally screamed at them. Okay, dude, we gotta think of a plan. Cause I just spammed the shit out of my button.
Cross explode babies. Actual exploding
I was like, wow, there's a single campaign, and I didn't know it was just.
I insulted you with living in a prison colony.
Oh, no, that's fine. Like you just
you've done
your
lovely things with it, but it's still a prison.
Oh, I know, but, like, hear me out. As long as you don't drop the soap. Like, can that happen to girls at prison? Can it?
I imagine... Thank you.
big acid people.
Down there, they're trying to assimilate us into their bro.
Oh! secured. We need a Clyster next.
Listen to me!